Hi everyone, here's what happened on 7th Dilan, 30th November 2021. Gabby asked Eggy again if she read the comments. Eggy said no, but she has a free hour. There are too many, she'll listen to them. Gabby had to quickly come up with a plan. On the flash, she said she wants to pitch for Brown Waves. Eggy said, what is it about? Gabby said she doesn't want to get into the nitty-gritty. Eggy said maybe their budget is too little, they're not going to assist them. She said they've got sponsors. Katie came along and played her role very well and said the pitch is about social media. They want to help people out there, especially the youth. Eggy said they must come at one. Romeo's mom told Marianne that she's sick and she has an Alzheimer's. When she starts getting sick, she'll just resign. Marianne was so understanding Shame and said she doesn't have to resign. When she's not okay, she can just leave. She doesn't have to serve her notice period. Marvin heard that part and was so angry at Ivy and said how could she resign. Ivy said she's not resigning. She was just telling Marianne about her disease. Marvin said he won't allow her to leave them. Eggy and Rulani had a breakfast at the Belief. Eggy asked Rulani if he's going to accept his brother's offer and stay with him. Rulani said he's still thinking about it. And they had Ivy talking to Romeo. She asked Romeo what will she do. She doesn't have a transport to go home. Rulani said she's going to transport her home for free and she's going to be his first client. Eggy said Rulani is Vigani's brother. She can trust him. Marco went to see Regas and asked him why did he pass out next to his door and why he's drinking so heavy. Is Lana giving her a problem? He said it was just a drink and he must just leave. Lana and Sean were at the restaurant. Lana said she wants the baby to be his and she can't stand Regas. He's so rude, just like his mother. Sean said he'll always support him. Lana wants Sean back and she's so desperate, Jim. Katie with Gabby just as killed their presentation. Roma managed to delete Gabby's comment and the Brown Waves ladies couldn't see anything. Rolani took Ivy home and he couldn't stop talking about his mom and said she died when he was 9 years old and Vigani blamed him for their mother's death. He was too young to take care of a woman who forgot everything. She even forgot to bathe. He didn't like to take care of him. It was just too much and said it was just crazy. Ivy said that's true. No one has to bear that as a child. Ivy forgot her home and wasn't sure if it's her home. Rulani asked her if he also has a dementia. Ivy said it's Alzheimer. Rulani said sorry. He knows the symptoms and he can see them and said he didn't mean to be insensitive and they waited outside. Ivy was just trying to remember everything. Marvin saw the car and went to check it. He saw Ivy and got in the car. Ivy said it's her husband, Marvin. Ivy said she has made her decision and she's going to Cape Town and he's not going to stop her. Marvin said they've made promises to each other and they were so emotional. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you can get more episodes on this channel. 105 Financial Loves You. Bye, good people.